When do we leave?
Leave and walk out on all this publicity?
Publicity? You can get all of that you want in Hollywood. Oh, hold the phone. This is Vi you're talking to. Don't tell me you've gone and flipped for Rock. Oh, I'll be a writer subplot you have.
Vi, I know it all started out to be a stunt to burn Bobo, but Rocky kissed me and then, oh, something happened. Honest, it was just like electricity.
I know, that wonderful AC/DC feeling, but that is not love.
Oh, it's close enough.
Now, you listen to me. You've got to stop going overboard for every man who makes you tingle. First, there was that English actor who wore the sunglass monocle, and then the Academy Award winner who had you polishing his Oscar. I can't think of the others, and then there was Bobo, and then Rocky. And all because you can't forget George Schmidlap. What you need is a psychiatrist or a do-it-yourself couch.
I told you never to mention George Schmidlap.
I've been quiet long enough. His name is George Schmidlap, and he's the actor who awarded you first prize in the Miss Florida Grapefruit Contest. And he's the one you can't forget and never will. So why do you keep picking up with these schnooks, always trying to turn them into unreasonable facsimiles of George? Don't you realize you can never fall in love again like you did with George?
You don't know what you're talking about. What do you know about love anyway?